India is currently witnessing nearly 2 million heart attacks a year, and the majority of the victims are youngsters. Heart disease is now becoming one of the leading causes of mortality in India. A quarter of all the mortalities is attributable to the heart disease. One person dies every 33 seconds owing to heart attack in India. High cholesterol is a leading factor of heart attacks, along with diabetes, smoking, high blood pressure, family history, lifestyle changes, high intake of carbohydrate and salt-rich foods, and lack of regular physical exercise are the key factors leading to heart attack. So we should start thinking today and keep proper check on all the key factors. We can prevent the heart attack by checking the regular blood pressure and consult our doctor in the earliest.